Hello, everyone, and welcome to hell, the leading cause of pain and suffering. Hope y'all have been having a good day today. I did. It was snowing all day, but I was still able to get my car out and buy groceries and food. So that's why the stream is 20 minutes late. I apologize for that. Gord Kiwi, I'm glad you just reminded me that Drifloon is a thing. Because I think before I do Spelunky, I want to test the cute charm glitch with a Drifloon to see if I can force a shiny. Alright, let's do that real quick. Game Pokemon Platinum. Alright. Which one do I have plugged in? I have my DS plugged in. Alright, I can use that. Let me just plug in the audio cable real quick. And then we can get started on our way to catch a Drifloon. Alright, let's see here. I'm gonna start my DS capture software. Cool. Ugh! I really want to RNG manipulate Giratina, but I'm not ready for that yet, so I just ran from it. Alright. Why is this game so quiet? There we go. That's better. I'm gonna heal first, because my team is looking rough. I don't have the boob license yet. I can't believe I fucking almost forgot about the Drifloon. Alright. So the theory is I won't have to manipulate this because Cute Charm should do it for me. I don't know if Drifloon is affected, but I guess we're about to find out. This isn't Spelunky 2? Not yet. I gotta catch a balloon first. Okay, it is- it does show up with genders, so that is a good sign. I have a 21% chance of a shiny. Also female. It's probably the same one. I don't even know what shiny Drifloon looks like. They're all female, so I think Cute Charm is working. I have a male lead. All female.
Not giving me a shiny yet for whatever reason.
Oops, all women. Yeah, they're all female, so I don't know.
I don't know if it works on Drifloon.
Trying to find my deodorant. Give me a shiny. Come on, dude. Still a female, though. Soft reset, you bitch. Okay. Thought my buttons were fucked for a second. This one's male, so cute charm didn't work this time. Am I playing on an emulator or on actual hardware? This is my DS with a capture card. The original fat one. Oh shit! Long games! 2 month streak with a tier 3 sub. That is fucking ridiculous. I can't believe you're keeping up that streak. That's insane. Thank you so much. Yes, this is actual hardware. Fuck. I'm gonna look up if Driftloon is affected by the cute charm glitch. Because I don't know if it is. Yeah, I'm not... I don't know. I'm not really seeing anything. I don't know if it's affected, so I guess I'm gonna have to look into that some other time.
The giant enemy spider.
I have no idea why that was active, but okay. Let me start up Spelunky. Game Spelunky 2. Alright. Where is... How do you lose your fucking deodorant? Where is it? Oh, it's under my backpack for some fucking reason. I don't think I've ever actually watched the opening to this game. Spicy Nuggets ad? Fuck yeah. With my memories of Earth already fading, I pulled out my torch and vowed to return alive. Spelumpy 2. I want to do the daily challenge, but I think I need to warm up. I don't know when the daily challenge resets. You know. I hate that they can stand in front of the door. Here we go. I want to win the game. That is the goal. Target had no ETB. Bees looking again on Monday. I don't know what that is. Eternal bacon titties. This is dangerous. This is less dangerous. Alright. This is fake. I got ropes. Oh, Shining Faiths. Pocket monster cards. Oh, fuck my titties. God, are you freaking serious? It's probably gonna be worth it to do that. Oh! Oh, yes! I burned my fucking rope. This has got to be, yep, it's the blowhole level. Well, I know where the blowhole is. It's behind the fucking shop, as always. Can I get back out of that? Yeah, probably. Probably have to use a rope, but, you know. Blowhole? Yeah, that's just what Clay called it once. So now I call it that. Because I'm not creative. Get out of here.
I wanna open the chest. Oh, small green gemstones.
How much is Lunky Dose on Steam? I think it's like 20 bucks. Okay, cool guy moment. Well, that didn't quite work out how I expected, but I didn't take damage. Okay, now I gotta defeat Epstein. That went better than I expected. Bitch. That was close. I'm glad you kill him now instead of skipping him. Well, I want the extra health. Because I am a greedy bitch. There we go. I'm gonna go through here. Looks like there was no fucking reason to go through here because it was just $500. Is there any reason to buy the first one? Not really. Like, you don't have to have played the first one to understand this one. Okay, I would like the cat. I don't think I want to spend the resources to get up there. Now I think I might. I have another idea. Please go. Yes. That's not what I wanted. My god. I don't know. I don't know what I was trying to do there.
Chess. Now the money is mine. Boom, I missed.
What mic sock would I recommend? I would just recommend a pop filter. And if you don't want to spend money on that, you just put a sock over your mic. I'm gonna buy that. Bam. I really gotta make like a YouTube video sometime soon advertising my Twitch because I have been doing a lot more shit here than on YouTube. And I would like to have my audience know. It's really tough to get the word out, so I gotta make the video like TF2 related somehow. No idea how that worked. Fuck you, Baltimore. Do a compilation of previous streams. I would do that if I wasn't such a fucking stickler about quality. Like, I only stream at like 4.5 megabits, 720p. Oh my god. And I record locally at 75 megabits, 1080p. That's why the Shum Gumfrey video wasn't uploaded to my main channel. Oh, you fucking... Just pay Marsh to do it. Well, I feel like I want to do it myself. Because it's more genuine. Shum Gumfrey Chronicles. I really want to make that jump. I know it's possible. Oh my god. I don't stream at 1080 on Twitch because I know everyone's internet can't handle the 6 megabits. And mine probably can't either. It 10 up, but it's still fucking flaky about when it wants to work. I'm fucking just waiting for my ISP to upgrade my internet. I really hope the upload speed increases from 10 megabits to 20, because that would be a very nice buffer. And then I can upload shit way faster. Oh my god. Am I gonna get fiber? I think it's available in my area. I'd rather wait until I move out to do anything like that. I don't think those speeds of like a gigabit are necessary for what I do. It would just be kind of nice to have. I don't know if I'm willing to pay the premium. See, I made the jump. Told you it was doable. Oh my god. Get- fuck! Oh my god. Did the cat kill itself? Oh god! Fucking- I did all that for no goddamn reason. I wish I didn't suck at video games. Spam. What's this? Comp S. Shoes. Yes. Is there anything else over there? No, I didn't think so. Oh wow, it's right at the exit. How convenient. Oh cool, I got fucking injured. How convenient. Dude, jump shoes are great because you get the extra movement. It's really great. It's fucking awesome. You don't have to use ropes nearly as often. Since when was subbing $6? I think it's more expensive on mobile because the app stores take a cut of the purchase. So I would recommend doing it in browser because I think it's not restricted there. Hey, Sinister Mayo. Welcome to hell. Okay, I think I need the key, so I'm gonna do that. That worked out excellent. Just try not to fucking kill myself in the spikes. I will use another rope if I can find something to sacrifice. Oh shit! Long Games just gifted a sub to Unusual Sandwich. Thank you so much, Long Games. I very much appreciate that. Oh fuck. Oh, I lucked out. Oh shit. I'm probably gonna fuck myself with this thing, but it'd be nice to have. Alright. Now shit gets serious. Outdated emote time. What are you talking about? I'm glad I looked. Well, that didn't quite work. There was like no way I could have done that without the cat getting damaged. Okay, I have a skeleton key now. Dude, I can't believe I got a jetpack in World 1 and I didn't even have to steal it. Yeah, I'm going to Volcana anyway. If I get too afraid, I'll just take off the jetpack. Because then I can just get Vlad's cape anyway. I'm not afraid to lose it. I'm dead. I'm not dead. He's going down. Boom. I need a weapon. Later. He's still not dead? Get out of here. It'd be so much easier if I had spike shoes. Oh my god. I hit with a fucking rock. Alright. Hey, Clay. Free health, please. Free health, please. Free health, please. Nope. It's not happening. Oh, it is happening. Cool. I am really fucking scared right now. Oh, I have this. Ha! If I could find the cat, I could get Kapala. Get out of here. This is potentially very bad. It's gonna sit here, wait for it to roll over. I guess the blood cup is very much still a thing in this game. I just got it. I'm ditching this jetpack, by the way, just when I get to Vlad's castle. Like, if I don't ditch it beforehand... Cool. Alright, it doesn't matter that much, because I can get my health back. Just like that. Alright, it seems as though this is going to be the level where I abandon my jetpack, because I am way too afraid of going down there with the jetpack. Something just happened. Yep. If I'm cool enough, I can grab it, but I don't think I want to risk it. I'm not going for it yet. One more. Alright. You fucking serious? Still? I'm going. This is probably a really bad idea. No, it works. Alright, that's fine. We're good. I don't want to jump because I know I have jump boots. Awesome. Awesome. Losing all my fucking health to a goddamn spider. What are you doing here? Something just blew up. Thought I had climbing gloves for some reason. He was just watching. Should I just sacrifice the cat? Well, I mean, I don't know. I didn't want to risk anything crazy. Alright. I do not need to rescue any of these bitches. And I won't, because that is way too crazy. Damn.
My beautiful riches!
Thank you. Yep, I do have horsing. That's why I abandoned my jetpack. Because I felt like I would have had to do it myself if I didn't. Well. You should come up here. Fuck. That's mine, bitch. Delicious blood! And the Vlad's cape gives you even more blood, so that this just gets even sweeter. Alright, the man is dead. Alright, one more whip. two more whips, I guess. 10 health. I'm out of here. I'm not doing that. I'm not ready for Cosmic Ocean. Now, I have 10 health, so I'm gonna try not to get too greedy with the blood. Now, if I take fire damage, I won't fucking die immediately, because I'm not using the jetpack. I am using something that is not nearly as flammable. I'm gonna buy bombs. I'm gonna need more fucking bombs later for Hundun, and I doubt I'm going to get them. Now if that fucking goes off again, I'm going to be so upset. So much fucking blood, dude! I'm fucking blood man today. Oh, hey, look. You know what I'm gonna do here? Royal Jelly! I have 20 fucking health now. Ow. Well, now I only have 19. So sad. I think I might have fucked myself, because that might have been the way out. I'm gonna go around. Yeah, that sucks. I can use a whole bunch of these, I don't think it matters. I thought the door was supposed to suck the lava into it. Is it doing that? Oh, it is. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just wait then. I thought it was gonna be way faster. Oh my god. It was not nearly as safe as I want it to be. Oh my god! Holy fuck. Alright. Olmec, I am not nearly as concerned about. I know what I'm doing here. So about that snow, yeah, it's been snowing today. Really lightly, but it has been snowing. A lot. Like, it's been light snow, but it's been a lot of it, is what I mean. I don't like you. I'm gonna try Ankh Skip later on. I don't know about skipping Olmec. I did get an Ankh Skip yesterday and then I died in Neo Babylon on 6-3.
I do not care about riches.
I got 20 health now. Boom. This is not a situation that I want to be in right now. Okay. Now it is a little bit better. Cool. Easy. That was, like, my cleanest Olmec Phase 3 ever. If I get really crushed later on, then I think I'll do multiplayer. I have so much fucking health. The main reason I'm doing Onkskip is just because I don't want to lose all my fucking health. Picking up all this money, because why the fuck not? I don't need that. Okay, well, now I'm back at 20 health. There is some shit up here. I don't know if I can get it like that. I'm gonna use a rope and a bomb, I guess. Didn't mean to do that. Fucking teleporter, dude. I shouldn't have done that. Oh my god, I don't have enough ropes to do fucking butthole skip anymore. I need to hope that I get more ropes. I need 3. I'm doing, yeah, 4 bombs, no paste. That's the plan, at least. Maybe I can't fucking do it because I don't have ropes. Figured you would have had more viewers. I really need to advertise my Twitch more. I was saying that at the start of the stream. What's in here? Really hope she has ropes. I don't know if she can have ropes. Guess the pizza topping? I don't know. Thought you were streaming on YouTube? Probably next week. I just want to see how it goes, as long as it's, like, allowed by my contract with Twitch. Would really prefer if you'd give me some ropes. Nope. No dice. Oh, this is not good. I didn't mean to kill the cat. I wasn't paying attention. Really loving this Wano arc. What? Oh, okay. So I can still stream elsewhere, I just can't do it at the same time. I knew about the simultaneous streaming thing. What do I get from the Star Challenge? Is it just a clone gun? Because if it's just a clone gun, then I don't know if it's worth it. Because I would really like to have ropes. Fuck. Next level is where the shit happens, so I need to get ropes by then. I guess I could pray that box is ropes. Okay, I'm gonna have him fight everything for me. It's bombs. It's the last thing I fucking need. Can I kill the fish? Does that give me ropes? It'll give me the present box, I know that much. What is in here? The answer is fucking nothing. Is the fish? Oh, I was gonna say. Oh, I know what I want to do. I know what I want to do. I don't think I have enough time to do it, though. I was gonna clone the present. You know what? It's like the only fucking chance I got, I think. But then I also have to watch out for the ghost. Let's get the clover. Oh, is it in here? Oh, there is a clover in here. I didn't even know that. Alright, that makes it easier. Okay. All right, let's see what I get. It's pretty cool, but it's not gonna save me if I don't get ropes. Yes! The run is on! Yeah! Oh my god, dude! Holy fuck, what are the chances? Now I gotta find where I put the fucking sword. There it is. Alright. 39 fucking health. Cool. Okay, 24 hours of not streaming to another website. Alright. I see. I'm gonna put this here. I'm not gonna find the hole. I think it's, yep, I see it. This run does look really good, and I'm gonna fuck it up in like the worst way. What is Spelunky about? It is a game where the entire thing is randomly generated. It's a roguelike, and you die once and it's over. It is very, very fun. I didn't know he could show up here. Alright. I really need you to go away. I am terrified right now. I think I fucked it up. Yeah, I fucked it up. That's fine. Sometimes it just doesn't work, and I don't quite know why, but that's fine. Now I just won't have all the fucking ridiculous amounts of health. Yeah, this game is the same genre as stuff like Nuclear Throne and Gungeon. Alright. I gotta get some health back. I really like the fact that you're gonna jump on the critters. I don't have the climbing gloves, so I gotta find the entrance. I think next week I might try streaming TF2 on YouTube just to see how that goes. Simple gold bat. This is the cipher that we need. Thank you, Crapper. I'm out of here. Yeah, I still don't have that shortcut. The fuck? What are you doing with that? There is a cat. I'm just trying to farm a little extra blood here because I lost so much. Is probably not where I want to be. I'm out. That could have been absolutely terrible. Dude, I'm not good at thumbnails either. I always think I have it down and then I change my fucking style. I want that chest. Jesus. I'm poisoned, so now I lose one damage every minute, I think. Where the fuck is the room? There it is. What was it? It was, simple gold bat. Alright. I don't know what simple is. Is it just like... Is this what simple looks like? Just like the face. Alright, it's this one. That could have been really bad. I'm leaving. This should give me a little bit of a buffer. I need to rescue an animal to get rid of my poison. Well, if you pick the wrong one, Quillen just never shows up. You need Quillen to get to the secret area. Uh-oh.
No! Are you fucking serious?! What even happened?
Random fireball. Oh, wonderful. All right. Daily challenge. There's no resetting. Only get one shot. I would like that, but I don't know if it's worth it. Unless... Why did I do that? Whatever. Okay, there's a turkey over there. Shit. Hang on. Clay. Alright, yeah, we can do that. Let's see. I just wanted to focus on that one last run because it was really good. And then I lost it due to fucking the Bumbo. Spelunky is crazy.
Hi!
I do a Spelunky multiplayer if I get really pissed off. Oh, do I want to do this? I think I do. This is a really fucking bad idea. It worked. Turkey's great, especially its attack. Okay, now I have something that can activate the trap. There we go. Clay, how do you feel about Monday?
Monday?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't have classes on Monday, so it doesn't really have like the same negative stigma as it used to.
Boom. 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 But you get the- Oh my lord. Dude! I stood too close. Now that is how you do the daily challenge.
They made this game freaking crazy.
How so?
It's just like there's some moves that deal like double damage.
Like John Tackle?
Yeah, John Tackle.
I think this game was the introduction of the physical special split.
Oh really, huh?
Well, not that game specifically, but Gen 4. If I bring this near Yang, he's gonna get fucking upset. Okay, well, I guess that qualifies as close to Yang.
Do you know what card that was, Aaron?
Yeah, that was a Scrungulodon.
Yeah.
Yeah, I really need to start imposing better limits on voice chat people. I think for a while-
Were there 9 people in a voice chat last night?
Yeah, it was 10 after it. Well, not 10 all at once. There were 9 people all at once, maximum. During the stream.
God.
It was a bit chaotic. Like, everyone wants to join and I'm like, sure. But I need to be a little bit more strict. I just feel bad because it's like, these people are my friends. I'm really glad Aggro showed up yesterday. That was cool. Wonder how I'm gonna do that. What's the point of saving the cats? You get 1 extra health when you save an animal. You're not supposed to get health very easily in this game. The Kapala just makes it a fucking hell of a lot easier. It's hard to get. You have to sacrifice 2 things. Or just a whole shitload of other things. I think this will probably- Oh my fucking god. This game sucks. I gotta use all my fucking ropes to get back up there. This area is not even, like, accessible by the rest of the level. What the fuck? God, that's fucking wacky. I'm just trying to figure out some way to conserve as many items as possible. I guess I do have to use a bomb. Okay, cool. That's exactly what I wanted to happen. I should be able to sacrifice one more cat for Kapala.
My mic isn't picking up my DS, right?
Yeah, you're fine. Oh, another altar? Lucky day? Something happened here. You fucking asshole. Get over here. Yeah, we played Spelunky and Mario Kart. I think that was it. I played Platinum before Spelunky 2 today, to be fair. Because I wanted to test my Drifloon theory, but I'm not sure if it worked or not. I don't have any definitive
proof. I should catch the Drifloon.
Oh yeah, you can do that now, I think.
I've been past Valley when it works.
It is ghost type.
I want that on my team, actually.
Oh my
yeah.
Fucking god.
It's just at Valley when it works?
Yes, like right in front. It's stationary. You can't miss it.
Oh, I gotta run back there yet. Because I don't fly
Why
enough.
Did I do that? Gotta use the bike.
I hate the bike.
Do you have it yet?
Not yet, no. I think I'm gonna get it very soon.
Where were you up to?
What was it? A bit ago I got the second gym badge, so.
Oh, excellent. Oh yeah, you get the bike after you do the shit in the galactic hideout nearby.
That's what I assumed, because I went into the bike shop and it said like, oh, the bike owner went to the Galactic Hideout. I'm like, why is he there? Dude, your job is to sell bikes.
The way I play Spelunky and don't get mad is that I just only play a couple rounds at a time and then I quit. When I'm streaming, though, I can't do that. So I just try to remain calm.
That's why if you die a couple more times, yeah, we're gonna play Mario Kart.
Wish we could play Mario Kart Wii.
I should DM my friend and ask for was it their disc?
Yes. Hey, we gotta set this shit up a week in advance.
Yeah, because they already told me that they'd be willing to give me their disc, but it's just like, I don't know. It hasn't been convenient for me to swing by their house because of like the snow and shit like that.
That's fair. I wanted to stream CTGP today, but I decided to wait for you because I think it would be more entertaining. Okay. Please. TF2 casual mode is fucking infuriating sometimes. I think I know what I want to do here. But first...
Sorry.
Can I get down there? Yes, I can.
Oh god, here she is.
That didn't work. Well... I don't get too mad when it's like first world. Well, I also was being... I couldn't throw it up as, like, at the distance that I wanted to because I was, the ladder, I was hitting up and it made me climb the ladder. There's pretty much nothing noteworthy on level one.
Oh, I can get the XP share now.
Yes.
I've seen the 40 Pokemon, so I can go see the guy in the tunnel, right?
Ashley, eat my balls.
I got the freaking EXP share.
Hey, Lois, check it out. I got the EXP share. I kind of want to be a thief, but I don't think it'll work out in my favor, so I'm not gonna.
So is the Galactic Hideout, what is it? Never mind. I thought it was south of, what is it, Eterna City, even though that's a cycling path. I assume I'd have to use cut somewhere to get to the Galactic Hideout, right?
Yeah, you use cut to get to the front of the building.
Oh, it's just in the city.
Yeah.
I didn't realize.
Damn, look at this fucking... Alright, I'm... I think I'm gonna go nuts today. What the fuck, I picked up both.
Alright, which you assholes is gonna learn cut? Let's see. Oh, drywall, it's your lucky day. Actually, I don't know. Do I want to put an HM on drywall? Because you can't get rid of HMs, right?
When you get to the move deleter, you can.
Let me think.
I need...
No, I'm just going to grab a Bidoof and put cut on that. Do I have any Pokeballs? Let me see. Did I get some freaking Pokeballs?
Get out of here. Get out of here. Don't roll. Ashley, I'm not reading that shit. You fucking kidding me, dude? Quillback is a fucking dickhead! Okay. I had 20 bombs? Yeah, but that's not nearly enough. You need at least, like, 22 bombs.
Oh, shit!
What?
That's a ghastly. I want to put that on my team. I don't kill it. Ah, oh, fuck. I got a crit and I killed it.
Dude, I'm gonna shit my nuts. I don't know where the thing is.
Oh yeah, fuck, you gotta fucking trade Gastly to fucking... Forgot about that.
What?
You have to trade Gastly to evolve it.
Remember when Spelunky 8 came out?
I do remember Spelunky 8.
That was like the death of the series.
Yeah, that was the worst one.
Didn't know you played this game. How far have you gotten? I've gotten to Hundun, but I wasn't able to kill him because I didn't have enough bombs. So I'm just trying to get another good run. Easy blowhole this time. Or I could just like fall and lose all my health. That's cool too. No. Did I hear a Boonary?
You heard that, yeah.
I heard a cat somewhere. Of course. Down in an area I can't get to. Probably not worth it. God.
God, I thought there was a
Bidoof. Oh my fuck. What?
I thought there was a Bidoof in Eternal Forest, but I guess not. I still want to try and catch this Ghastly. Come on, don't get a crit, don't get a crit. Just...
Marsh, no. Can't do that shit. It's against... the Capcom.
Oh, I'm gonna catch this fucker. It's gonna work.
Clay, remember when you fell down a hole?
One. Two. Three. First try, fuck yeah.
First try, idiot. You have something for me? I always think about shiny Ghastly before I think about regular Ghastly for some reason.
God.
Shiny Ghastly is just way cooler. Fucking, are you shitting me? Who are you? Why do you have so many fucking bomb boxes? Favorite shiny? God, that's really tough. I don't know. Okay, I have an idea.
Oh my god, I need to name the Ghastly Shun Gumfrey. That move definitely does not fit.
Didn't work. I don't know why that worked.
What should we name the Ghastly? And what are you feeling?
Strungle.
Okay.
Cat? God, I wish cats were real. I need to get up there. A really fucking awful idea. Yeah, that works. Elephant.
Can Ghastly one cut? I think it can.
Can it?
I'm not being wrong about this.
Fucking crazy.
Nah, it can't. I'm almost certain that Haunter can one cut though. Can't it? Holy shit, Haunter.
Probably. Alright, I have a Kapala now. I just gotta be careful not hurt any more shopkeepers. Don't know if it's gonna be possible to escape this. Okay, it will.
Let me Google what can one cut.
I have no idea where the blowhole is. I'm out of ropes. Don't know why I did that. I don't think it's possible anymore. Unless... There's no way I'm gonna be able to rescue this cat with the shopkeeper in the way, so...
Which of these fuckers is gonna learn cut for me? Drifloon can learn cut?
What?
Drifloon can learn cut, apparently.
Well, that's pretty fucking wacky, in my opinion. Oh my god! You ever outrun a fucking bullet before?
Alright, for now I'm gonna catch a Budu.
Oh my fuck!
For now I'm gonna catch a Budu and just put cut on that. Yeah, HM's gonna be used as many times as you want, right?
Yeah.
Because otherwise you'd like Sawfuck.
Yeah, HMs are, unlimited.
Yeah, I'm just gonna catch this bunny right here and put a HM on it. And then I'm gonna do the rocket hideout. Not rocket, fucking galactic. Is that right?
Yeah.
Alright. I always forget if... I always mix up Gen 4 and 5, like galactic and plasma.
Well, to be fair, like... you said Rocket, and Rocket also is in a Gen 4 game.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah, they are. Fucking Heart Gold.
I'm gonna die. What the fuck? That is the weirdest spot for an altar. What is in the- oh my fucking god. Well, that didn't work. It was worth a shot! Clay, do you believe in balloons?
Yeah.
It's fucked up.
I'm gonna freaking catch a freaking balloon Pokemon at the Valley Woodworks.
Generation 3, more like generation good. Oh shit! Pierogi just subscribed with Prime for fucking 9 goddamn months. Art, how you doing? I hope you've been having a good day, a good time, a good lime.
Alright, let's see if I can catch this fucking dickhead Budu. Please.
Dickhead Budu is my maiden name.
Thank God.
God, I really wish I had a cat. That'd be fucking cool. Rosie was really, really crazy today. What the fuck is this motherfucker doing? Oh, I'm dead.
I'm gonna name the Budu Wrinkle.
Wrinkle? Clay, if you had your router set up for an online trade, I would say we should do it on stream. You see, this is why I only play Spelunky in short bursts, because now I can't get past level 1. I gotta take breaks.
Do I do Mario Kart?
Not yet.
Alright, oh, is it, Aaron? What was it? I am like so fucking like, I barely got any sleep last night, so I'm so fucking out of stamina. I'm gonna lie in my bed and watch the stream, actually.
Oh my god.
Because I'm fucking tired. I can see my monitor from my bed, so put up the picture. So when you want to play Mario Kart, put up the picture of the guy, what is it, like, of like the guy vaping the smoke in Pokemon Diamond, okay?
Okay.
Put that picture up on stream and I'll know when to come back to my computer, okay?
Oh my god. That's my favorite skin on Spelunky too. Probably Tina. She's fucking cool. Go up. Nothing I really need. Skeleton key would be nice to have, so I think I'll go for it. Damn, Turkey didn't freaking die. My fucking god, of course it's gotta be in a spot that you can't fucking get to. Bat. I thought I could jump out of that. Gigantic waste of money. I'm not gonna be able to kill him, I don't have enough weapons. Free fucking skeleton key. I could have waited for him to get killed by that. That might be worth a shot, actually. Nope, now he's gonna destroy it. There it is. So much money. Having a turkey in Volcano is kind of dumb. That's why. Oh, come on. There, that's what I wanted. What even is over here? The answer is nothing. Me have idea. Yeah, I'm not going in there. Where is the McFreaking drill? Gotta be. Yep, this is the level. Alright, that's good. There is an altar. Nothing to sacrifice, though. At least not yet. Now there is. Oh man, I had the skeleton key. I should have unlocked fucking Vlad. Not Vlad, Van Horsing. Why did I do that? One more. One more. One more. Nothing I want. Oh shit, there's an altar. Poggy. No, whoa. Time to lose all my fucking health. Oh my god, one more. I don't have money. Fuck. Can I get like a level where the spawn shit for the blowhole isn't awful? Bringing deep fried dickheads over here. Later. God. Oh, I have an idea. Yeah, that didn't really work. One more. No idea how I didn't take any damage. Why is the altar always in a really fucking weird location? Oh, I can't bring him through, that sucks. Well. Oh shit! Yo! Scout's Delicious TF2 donated $1. Thank you very much! I appreciate it. Sorry it took me so long to get the name. I had to wait because the notification wasn't popping up anywhere except the stream. Based Rampart. No. That's right, I'm calling you by your first name. Based Rampart. Oh my freaking God. One more. What do you mean, don't dox me? If your name is your name. Boom. Accidentally killed the fucking spider. Why is the key always in a fucking stupid spot? Oh my God. I don't know how I didn't see that coming. Where the fuck is the blowhole? There it is. This is not gonna be worth it at all. Okay, it was worth it. More bombs. What the freak? Hmm. Well, that's not what I wanted. Need to get more shit to kill him with. Oh, he's dead. Well, that worked out. Hello there! Okay, I guess he took the cat. Hey, you get back here. Oh, that sucks. I can't jump high enough. Okay, well. Okay, I don't know what I expected. Alright. Ah! How you doing? I'm doing pretty good. I had some good runs earlier where I got to 6-3 with the man, whatever his name is. Quillen, that's right. I don't know why I can never remember. Like, I just can't. I don't know. It comes to me eventually, whatever. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I gotta find the picture to put up on stream to summon Clayuse, assuming that I didn't fall asleep. I found it. See how long it takes. Fucking, of course, my inputs are not working on OBS right now for some reason. Got to 1-4 like 6 times. I'm very new. Spelunky 2 is very hard, especially if you, like, haven't played the original. I need a couple of minutes to come back to my computer. Alright. So Clay has now seen it. What am I doing now? Probably Mario Kart. Just because that's, like, pleasant. Well, not exactly pleasant most of the time, but, you know. Alright. Now I gotta sync my Pro Controller back to my Switch because it was synced to my computer for Spelunky. Am I allow in call? Probably. I don't know, let me figure shit out. Windows notification 0 out of 10. Update the fungus? What does that mean? Here's my Pro Controller. I'm always worried that's not charged enough to do anything. Well, the joys of physical media. Alright. Where is my funny cartridge? There. God, I do not buy Switch games very often. I just hate how fucking expensive things get. The Nintendo tax can get very extreme. And the latency is a little bit high. Let me take this out and put it back in. Just, I don't know. I don't think it's gonna do anything, but... Okay, it feels a little bit better. That's probably fine then. Am I using Ethernet? The answer is yes.
How about you suck at the- Wait, I'm not in the same call. I was watching Hapo play this rhythm game on Roblox.
Roblox isn't real.
Can you stop saying shit like that? You know you're gonna offend someone.
Well, it's true.
Aaron, you make me very upset and angry.
Why?
Because you're white.
Damn. That's fucked up.
Alright, let me get my Switch out.
Yeah, of course.
Let me see how long...
How long what? Well, oh god, I forgot. I picked fucking Worldwide, so now there's like 8 million Waluigis. I don't know why this always happens.
I forgot to archive a lot of my streams, so now all of them are, a bunch of them are just lost.
That's your fault.
It is my fault. What I hate is that I only get followers during streams that I stream Team Fortress 2.
TF2 isn't even a real game.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I should stream...
No idea what the fuck that was. I don't know why I didn't expect that.
January 20th. So...
Dude, Waluigi's been dead for years, Vulture. I don't know what you're talking about. God, I wish I could just play CTGP instead. Ow.
It's only been 30 days since the base rampart incident.
How many days do you have to wait? 60?
30 more days. I'm not applying for affiliate until I'm back to Marsh.
I've abandoned all hope of doing well. Oh my lord. Yeah, this is why you don't play Worldwide in Mario Kart. It's all Japanese players and they're all Waluigi.
Dude, they made Texas a map.
Ha! That's silly. For real though, shoutouts to Texas.
Yeah, I hope the situation gets better. I feel scared for Zesty.
Same. Who the fuck is Joker from Canada?
It's just a normal me, he just has green hair. Dude, he's playing Donkey Kong.
We live in a society.
I love the one Joker I drew during Jackbox.
I can't believe there are already 8 games in the Persona series, starting with Persona 7. They just had to make a bunch of parts. When did I start playing Mario Kart? Like 2 seconds ago.
I like how when I type in J in my search, like in my browser, the first 3 results for my search history are Jim Jam, Joe Biden, and Joseph Stalin.
My fucking god. Just cracking my fingers, getting ready for the game. God, I want to play CTGP so bad. It's just infinitely better.
I want, like, the every time a Mii gets, like, booted out and, like, they start... You know how, like, they go into the air?
Vulture, I have no idea what that word is.
I'm gonna look it up, it better not be a slur.
I went to the store earlier and I got soda. And among that soda was the new watermelon Mountain Dew again, finally. Oh, it's ice cream. Okay. I think I've had it before.
I really hope watermelon Mountain Dew doesn't taste like the watermelon, Jolly Rancher.
You're a watermelon. Why would you do that?
Just stop calling me that.
Oh my god. Oh boy. I didn't even get the trick, dude. I was gonna say, if I fucking missed that...
I'm back.
What? Clay?
Aaron.
You know it's not St. Patrick's Day.
I can admit to start up my game.
I'm gonna get hit. I got hit.
This doesn't look like Garfield Kart. If I stream Garfield Kart, would you play with me?
No.
Okay.
Brutal honesty.
It's alright, it wouldn't work out anyways because I don't own Garfield Kart.
Oh my god, what the fuck, dude?
I've purchased Garfield Kart 3 times and I don't own it.
Playing this game makes me want to play CTGP.
Then just go play CTGP.
I can!
Why?
I don't have anyone to play it with.
So? I'm playing right now, I'm Tay-Tay.
Yeah, sure. The fuck, I didn't get a trick off that. Give me something to protect myself. Fuck! I got two things, but I was spamming, so I lost the first one. Now I'm gonna lose. Someone's gonna use a mushroom to cut across. Or I could just win. I did not expect that. Well, where's the tension now? I got first.
Mario Kart 2.
That's my favorite game. Which one is Mario Kart 2? Is that 64?
I'd assume so, yeah.
Wait, no, I thought that was... Never mind.
Crazy how they went backwards from 64 to 7.
Well, no, this is the prequel to that game. Remember Mario Kart DS, how like the big campaign was that you could play with the DualShock controller, hence leading to the name DS?
Fuck off.
It was like when PlayStation partnered with Genesis. I like how the guy, that guy's name is Gunner, and it's just the default Gunner me in Super Smash Brothers.
God, my favorite item is the coin.
Dude, you got your favorite item.
Do you think Nintendo will get better as the older blood retires? I don't know, I feel like the soul's already gone.
I really want to stream Jackbox, but also... I don't own Jackbox, and it's
I don't own Jackbox either.
You do own Jackbox.
No, I don't.
What do you mean?
I don't. Ashley shared with me.
Me thinks me go ask someone.
I got a bomb and it's fucking making me nervous like I'm in Volcano. I don't know why. This is a different game. Why am I so fucking far ahead? Am I playing with bots?
This is the Volcano you talk about.
I won like- Oh my god, Clay, I think this lobby is all fucked up. I keep winning by a huge margin.
Maybe they all just suck.
Maybe. I thought the matchmaking was supposed to be skill-based.
Matt with the Shum Gumfrey character.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, he's playing as Link.
Oh! Clay, are you joining this lobby or should I leave?
I'm in the lobby already.
Oh. God, I thought I was gonna get matched up with everyone that has like 2 million VR like me, but it didn't happen. I don't know.
What does VR stand for?
Virtual or pussy.
You could have said rectum, but no, you decided to...
Marsh, I'm gonna deep fry you.
Dude, turn me into like a little, double battered boy.
I think near the end of this stream, I might do a couple of rounds of CTGP. We all gotta pester Clayus to get a copy of Mario Kart Wii.
Dude, why is your stream stuttery for me?
Stuttery? I think that's your fault. Yeah, you're your problem. It looks fine for me. Can't wait to retire my router after we get our internet speed upgrade, because I don't know if our current one can handle it. And then I'll have to start using the Nighthawk. D-Heart just subscribed with Prime. Twitch finally decided to let me press the funny button. I wish I could play CTGP currently. I know, right? It's so fucking good, but it's got such weird requirements. Mario Kart Wii disc looks too scratched. Well, I mean, as long as it reads, it should be fine. If it's unreliable, you can just have like custom files and then load those.
Pizza is here. I'm not joking, by the way. I'm not trying to pull a Clay.
Dude, am I lapping people? Oh, don't. Alright. What if Zesty? I don't even know who that is. Disk drive in my Wii doesn't read anymore and I need to replace it. I feel like that's a common problem. They should really... I don't know. I think CTGP should eventually be patched to let you just play off of a ROM. Did I rage from Spelunky? I'm gonna take a break before my brain explodes and that's why I'm playing Mario Kart.
Oh, I got kicked out of the lobby.
What the fuck?
I think we want to find a new lobby.
I can't quit because the countdown started.
Alright, I'll sit out for this one then.
Have you ever met a Koopa Troopa in real life?
I can't believe you would even ask me that.
Remember when Mario Kart...
Yeah.
Why? Why would you do that? I fucking shock dodged with the invincibility frames. Alright. Why does this look like 50cc? It's probably because of the other people in the room having a really fucking low ranking. I'm gonna re-queue after this race ends. What do you start with in this game? Like, 1,000? Another blue shell? the fuck is up with this game? Wii starts with 5,000.
I'm gonna DM my friend right now.
You should.
I'm not gonna ask to pick it up right now because it's fucking in the middle of the night and it's snowing.
Another 3 fucking blue shells in the same race. How? I bet these people in the lobby are really fucking mad at me. Luckily for them, I am quitting. Alright, regional. Give me a different lobby this time, please. Alright! This is a different lobby, but everyone still has like 2 points. What is going on with the matchmaking?
It's just amateur hour, Aaron.
I guess so. Yeah, D-Heart, that's a good idea. Just be sure to, like, make sure you keep all this shit organized. The hacking your Wii isn't gonna make CTGP playable immediately because it requires that you have the original disc.
You're gonna have to walk me through that entire process, man, because I'm too stupid for that shit.
There is a step-by-step guide on the website.
Or maybe I'll get into this lobby. Now I'm spectating again.
I love video games!
Let me in!
Laney, stop fucking with the earthquake.
I'm just trying to move my fucking microphone. Leave me alone. I'm spectating. Get ready. Also, the static is getting worse every day.
Are you sure it's the cable or is it the fucking...
Yes, I'm sure it's the cable.
What headphones do you have?
Boseman? Let me see.
Well, I need a specific model.
I have the box right here, I think. I have the box. Bose SoundLink.
Is Daisy driving in a fucking shoe?
Yes, that's a shoe. That's called a sneaker.
Oh my god. Oh, fuck me.
Aaron, what's your favorite course?
In this game, I don't really have one. In Mario Kart Wii, it's Koopa Cape.
Did you ever play the one on 3DS?
Yes. I was very happy that it was included in 7.
Aaron knows my favorite map.
Yeah.
Is it Wario's Gold Mine?
Nah, you're close.
It's Grumble Volcano.
Yeah.
Not Toad's Factory or whatever?
My favorite course is freaking Mount Wario! I love Mount Wario so much.
Well, I thought you were still talking about Mario Kart Wii.
Oh, what? Oh no, I thought... I haven't played Mario Kart Wii in so long that I don't actually remember what my favorite course is.
All I remember about Mario Kart Wii was that I main Dry Bones and that's it.
Dry Bones and DS was the shit.
What's cooler than a freaking skeleton?
God, I wish I could get a race at like higher than 2cc. Yo, 10 bits from I'm Evan Bradford, thank you.
You know what this static sounds like? It sounds like a bee that's like buzzing in my ear.
Much rather main Daisy mock over Funky Flame. Well, that's still totally fine. Hey, check this out. Finally get to use this power up. Blue shell canceled.
Wow, the replay on the fucking game is like faster than yours on your fucking receiving end.
Well, yeah, because it's only like transferring the data of the race instead of all the graphics and shit. That was almost a shock dodge. Fucking Bowser shell on GameCube.
That was a good item.
Alright, someone needs to leave so I can join the fucking lobby.
How about I leave and join another one? Never mind.
Oh, guess what? I have to spectate now. Wow.
I'm a spectator.
Why is Mario Kart 8 being shit tonight?
Because no one wants to leave. What is with all these purple people? Purple haired people.
It's a cult.
It's the happy blue cult, the happy purple cultist.
I gotta play the original Shock Dodge video on stream.
Good.
God, I only need 3 more VR to hit 10,000.
I thought I was the best at like 6,000. Then it turns out that there's like 50 million more people that are better than me. Can you believe it?
Some people just do nothing but play this game.
Yeah, like me.
Yeah, Marsh especially.
Some people just do nothing but like play fucking Spelunky 2.
Don't look at me. I'm taking a break.
Yeah, Laney, some people just do nothing but play Katamari Damacy.
I haven't played in like 5 months, dude.
This is actually my stream. I've just been muted this entire time without realizing it. I'm actually the one playing.
No, are you real? How did you gain access?
Oh, that explains why Aaron isn't first anymore.
Ha ha! Ha 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 ha. Laney, what were you asking before Clay rudely cut you off?
I mostly just like talk about Katamari Damacy all the time just because of the music mostly.
I fucked up.
Dude, I love the Katamari Damacy music. It goes like beep.
Are
you fucking kidding me, dude?
Dude, I haven't played Spelunky Lonk in like nearly 2 weeks.
That's fucked up.
I've just been playing other more enjoyable games.
Such as Spelunky 2.
Yes, but also Hades.
How did that show like miss you? The rich show just like went past you. It didn't even bother.
Are you fucking serious?
I just saw that happen.
Yeah, the thing is with Air, he doesn't even like play the games in my stream. He'll just like ask to join, and I don't want to like be rude, so like I let him in, but he doesn't even play.
I got first. What do coins do? They slightly increase your top speed, I believe.
Everyone's asking if I'm okay because I don't.
Go ahead.
Dude, I've had more races in first than fucking races less than first tonight. What is happening? Oh, I hit 10,000 VR.
What does that mean? Does that mean you're going to become a god?
It means I have to quit now. Can't play anymore. Too high rank.
You should have pulled up like the starting soon screen, and it's just like, all right, guys, I can't.
Aaron, are you gonna like? There's
nobody fucking getting in.
You have to quit, dude.
These people won't fucking quit.
You see the person at the bottom right corner?
I hate it.
It looks like the one lady from Coraline with like the eye holes missing.
Oh, you mean the other mother or whatever their name is? They're literally called Other Mother or like Beldum or something. I don't
Beldum.
Know.
Shoutouts to Barry from the United Kingdom.
Aaron, you know what?
What?
I'm gonna queue up, and after this race, you just join my lobby, okay?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Can I queue up with you, Close?
Yeah.
Yay! Awesome! Static hurts.
Holy shit, fucking Peter Griffin is in this lobby.
Nice.
Oh my god, am I drawing Mario Kart Peter 2 along with Propeller Peter?
No.
What is Propeller Peter?
The Miis in this lobby are like freaks. Also, Lanny, I'm almost certain that there's a free spot in this lobby.
Hold on, I'll post Propeller Peter.
I'm spectating, get ready.
Oh, you're spectating.
That would have been way better if I had 200cc.
I was watching a bunch of GDQ F-Zero runs today. Talk about how the game's like $15 plus shipping.
What?
And now what? Plus shitting.
Huh?
I thought you said plus shitting.
Plus shipping. $15 Aaron, plus shipping.
What?
Aaron, what was it? This guy's fucking VR is 51,000.
Oh my, how are you getting into those matches? God, this is like what I wanted.
No, everyone in this lobby is like 3,000 to like 6,000, except for that one guy.
Holy crap.
What is this fucking thing? King Reaper. He's playing as Waluigi on the Wiggler.
In exactly 1 week, it is the 1 year anniversary of Propeller Peter.
What was it? I'm trying out fucking...
Wario? You're on Wario?
Yeah, I'm trying out Wario. I've been thinking about Wario a lot recently. And then like Wario like worms his way into my mind. It's so fucking weird.
Wario,
by the banana,
Wario just reminds me of Safu Sakura.
I think Wario.
How the fuck
Mario
did I dodge
character.
That? I fucking accidentally dodged a blue shell by like having someone else take first for 2 seconds.
Players, would you like to join the free Wario Land movement?
I think so. Yeah. What's the movement about?
Just
like having the game ported.
Yes.
Just having just I don't know like maybe that or like you know new games in general I guess I don't know.
I think a Wario Land game would be very cool. The last one was the one on the Wii, right?
I still have to fix Laney's copy of Wario Land 4.
I haven't like even gotten. I think I need to go get my fucking driver's license before I can like do that.
I feel like those assholes that, like, fuck me over at the last second online, usually. Like, I've turned into that guy. Alright.
You know what I am mesmerized by?
Clay, did you hit regional or worldwide?
I hit regional.
Nice.
Clay, I am very bothered by the way that Wario's, like, hair just, like, flaps in the wind. Like, the back of his, like,
I just noticed it, holy shit.
What bone is my favorite? Probably like pinky finger bone.
You know what I want? I want us to get like little fucking Mario hats, but they all have our like our initials on them or whatever.
When in doubt, like pinky out.
Why was it?
Why does this guy have 51,000?
Yes, he did that.
Yeah,
holy
wait,
fuck.
Yeah. He was waiting there. He fucking what was it? The Waluigi guy. He was camping at the fucking finish line with an egg with a fucking super horn, and he hit me as I was crossing the line.
That's fucking
hilarious.
Why does he do that? Like, I still came in second place. What was the point?
Oh my lord.
Like, can you figure out which one I am?
I really like the guy with the small face.
Guess who that is?
Is that you?
Yes.
Cloud Top Cruise. Oh, you sucked in Grumble Volcano.
Yeah, I'm very grumbly today.
You go, that's the noise you make.
That's true.
I'm thinking of a shitty heavy impression.
I was taking a drink when you started that tangent, and I was like, dear God.
Got a shitty heavy impression is the fucking...
Dude, that started during Aaron's MVM stream or mine?
I forget. I think it might have been Aaron's MVM stream. What was it? It was the first
year. It's not even close.
Knock, knock! It isn't even fucking... It isn't even fucking him! God. It isn't even the fucking heavy, it's just like a deep gravelly voice. In fucking immense pain.
I have a feeling Laney is using the same exact combination as me.
Yes, I am.
Yep.
I was gonna use the fucking the Bowser car thing. The Koopa Clown car, whatever.
Yeah. Oh shit! No. Long Games just gifted a tier 1 sub to Clay!
Holy shit, wow.
Clay, thank you're you. Subscribed now? Question mark, flushed.
Me subscribe?
Thank you, Long Games. You're so fucking nice
thank you
to
as
me.
Well. I'm in the call, so I can say thank you as well.
And I'm in the call, so I can say.
I wonder what stats for Dry Bones has, because like I know that like certain stats are just like shared with each other. So certain characters just like. Share stats. Like, Rosalina shares stats with King Boo, I believe.
Oh, that's because Rosalina is a ghost.
What are Clay's
stats? Laney, why the fuck are you in first?
I don't know. Maybe because I'm just good at the game. I'm an old pro, I like to say.
Can't believe this game is like 900 years old.
Aaron, I'm thinking about the fucking the Joel Schreck voice.
What are you doing? That video is a fucking classic. Like, it came out, I think, last year, and it's already a classic. Hi.
Oh, hello. Why are you doing that?
Because I wanted to. There can only be one Dry Bones.
Aaron, I'm coming.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I can't believe I didn't get hit. That was crazy.
Yes, you did.
I didn't.
Yes, you did. I saw coins come out of you.
Welcome to lag compensation, baby.
Me when I secrete coins.
Yeah, online, there's a lot of shit that just doesn't happen. Like, I didn't get hit there, but online says I did. Aaron, oh, you took Aaron. My box.
Oh. Hey, Aaron.
No.
Guess what?
You're gonna throw a banana at me. Oh my god, that's a bomb. No.
I could
oh,
not have,
shit.
I could have not timed that more perfectly.
I think you timed it pretty bad because the lightning just came. The bomb throw was excellent, but using the bomb in general.
Come on. Oh my god, I hit the fucking pole. I could have like had like a last second save there, but I had to hit the fucking pole.
Vulture, I have no idea what the fuck any of those are. Like, I know they're finger bones, but I don't know which one is which. I could assume the middle one is the middle finger.
Clay, what's your favorite artery?
Not answering that.
The fartery.
I really like Zesty's fucking rats instagib video.
It's a shame no one will watch it.
I watched it.
What? I couldn't say the name of the level.
What the hell is that man? Who is this man?
King, it's him again!
Oh, he changed his me.
Thank you.
Oh my god, the gaming centaur raiding with a party of three! Holy crap. How was your stream? I hope it was good. Welcome to the funny zone. I'm Air, I'm playing Mario Kart 8 because I hate myself. All of those bones are in the pinky.
I really like it. Well, I really like dry bones, like porn.
I thought you said porn for a second.
Well, his like car honk. Or
yeah,
whatever.
The horn. I know what you mean now. My brain just misinterpreted it.
Of course you would. Bitch. Layos. I'm here to spread fun.
I really should have
been here.
Double bucks. Why does everything feel like it's going at like a mile per hour?
Probably because you're used to 200. I don't know.
I haven't even gotten to play 200 in a long ass time. When I used to bring my Switch to high school, I would play 200cc and nobody but me could ever get above like 6th place. I fucking
good job, Aaron.
Love 200cc so much.
I'm streaming? I forgot I'm streaming.
You're streaming?
I thought I was streaming.
The problem many of us seem to have.
The Let's Play curse.
Remember when Markiplier accidentally streamed himself naked?
Really?
No, that didn't happen. He did accidentally stream once, but not naked. Blue Shell canceled.
No!
I really wish Mario Kart wasn't so hard to play.
What do you mean? It's fucking easy. I'm gonna lose now, cause someone's got shells behind me.
Oh god, that is so hard to do. I hate that turn.
It's fucking King Reaper being an asshole. Oh my god. He just ganged up on me with red shells and stopped until I felt the pain of all of them. What a fucking dickhead. Oh my god.
Aaron, you can call him a douche.
What was the one word that I had to censor out of the Pac-Man thing because...
Cunt?
Yeah, that one.
The word that I just said? Shit. There goes my monetization.
It's alright, send me the VOD. I'll specifically edit out that one word, and then you have to send me $40.
He's gonna win.
Yeah. Aw, man! That's all spam, not fair.
Lonk, no, don't do that.
What are they?
Not fair.
I want to fucking, like, rip that fucking stupid little grin off that asshole's face. Oh my god,
Aaron,
if you play
favorite...
Mario Kart like that, you are a grade A dick sucker.
Aaron, you should let out your inner New Yorker.
What are you talking about? I'm upstate. I don't have that in me.
Yeah, he's not full New Yorkese.
Clay probably has it, but I don't.
I do.
It's so weird hearing someone from New York and they're like completely different from you because they were on the other side.
I'm from Utica. Melbourne expression.
I see. I'm gonna play a xylophone made out of my own ribs.
Oh, a ribophone?
Yeah.
Did someone make a guitar out of, like, their, like, fucking relative's bones or something?
That sounds fucked up.
We talked about that on another stream.
Oh yeah, and then I said I wanted someone to make bagpipes out of my, what was it?
Do I have German in me? I don't know. I know that one of my ancestors was a slave, and I think that's pretty fucking crazy.
Because
I sold my DNA to God to learn this information. Awesome. There goes my shell.
Okay, I'm fine.
I'm going down here. Escaping the wrath of... Oh, fuck!
The wrath of the grapes.
Are all three of us playing as Drybones now?
Yeah.
Yes!
I always used to play as Drybones or King Boo.
We're all Drybones. Because we're all virgins.
Haha! Since you're all feeling, you're pretty dry, you know?
His bones are dry because he doesn't...
Hello, jabroni! Him. I'm coming for you.
Don't do anything silly.
Please, there's something I need to tell you.
Yeah?
Oh shit, wait, never mind. Eric ruined it.
Shit.
Why did that hit you?
That was for Cleus.
I have no idea why that hit me. That really should have hit Clay. And now I'm getting fucking targeted.
By whom?
King Reaper again.
What the hell?
Yeah,
wait,
they're stream sniping you. I can tell because King
I know
Reaper
he's not stream sniping me because he was already in the room before I entered.
He's stream sniping me.
Yeah.
Okay, oh, stream sniping me? Oh, there he is, King Reaper himself. The douchebag himself.
I have a red
he
shell.
Like the,
I have
a name similar to the one guy who kept killing people when we were doing like a breakable map. What was it?
I don't remember. His name was like, that was literally like, last night, and I already don't remember.
He wasn't memorable.
Oh, I just fucking screwed King Reaper right there.
I got fifth.
That was excellent.
Man. We should have been the 1-2-3 crowd.
I just fucking cut him off so bad.
Clay, I killed an entire room in Katana Zero, and I ran out of time.
Dumbass.
I mean, in Mario Kart, I cleared out a room.
Yeah, you cleared out a room in Mario Kart.
We should all, like, coordinate switching our character.
What was it? Do you want to do Drybones one more time?
Yeah, let's do Wario next round.
Yeah, are we gonna keep the cart set up?
Yeah.
Yeah, mini buggy, roller, and I'm using the Bowser kite.
I'm using the parafoil.
I'm using the parafoil as well.
Okay.
At least I think that's what it is. Let me check.
Whoa, what the hell is that me? That's
yeah,
also him, by the way. This guy looks like a fucking, like, a Cheeto come to life or something. Like a living Cheeto.
I fucking unlocked the secrets of Handbrake yesterday, and I'm so happy. Finally, an AAC encoder that doesn't fucking suck.
Aaron, you want to do battle sometime?
I'm not really a fan of battle mode.
Why? It's so much better than the past ones have, really.
Mario Kart DS is, like, my battle mode.
DS was my favorite game.
AAC is Advanced Audio Codec, I think. It's a really basic name. It's not as good as Opus, but like...
okay.
Apple has the, Apple has its core audio AAC encoder, and I'm using that on OBS right now, and it sounds fucking really hot.
I have to get used to the drifting on this new car.
Like, which car do you usually use?
I use City Tripper.
Is it like an inward or like an outward fucking drifter or whatever?
All the drifting is the same in this game.
No, it's not. It does not seem the same.
Well, it doesn't. Sometimes it starts different, but it ends up being the same. Yeah, long games, if you haven't already, I would install Apple's Core Audio AAC encoder, because OBS uses it. It just makes your audio so much better.
The City Tripper, when you start drifting, you kind of shift to the side a little bit, you know?
Oh, yeah.
It's an outward thing, I think. It's an outward drifter, I think. Or whatever.
So I always like trying to get used to that.
There isn't a download on Apple's website. The way that you used to get it is you had to just install QuickTime or iTunes. But then people found out you could just extract the Core Audio installer from the iTunes installer, and then they stopped doing that, so now you have to find it online by itself. Or install iTunes. but iTunes is kind of lame.
You're kind of lame.
I'm gonna pee on your balls.
Hello, Blues.
Dude, it's the Dry Bones gang.
Yeah, baby.
The Dry Boners.
That's our new team name, Dry Boners. Do I really want to use a fucking super horn on that? Oh god, yep, I have to use it now.
Oh,
no!
Oh, fucking.
Did we all?
Awful
Did
timing.
All fall?
I fell.
That could not have happened like any worse.
I fell on my own accord because I suck.
I lost the fucking super horn because of the lightning.
Oh my god, get fucking Bowser out of here. Not Bowser, fucking DK.
Oh my god, does DK have the fucking super horn? Because I think I see him over there. Come on. Fuck you.
God damn it.
This time Clay was separated.
Dude, you have to keep them separated.
Hey, don't pay no mind. It's taking people forever to finish. Am I dropping frames?
Am I dropping you?
No, I've dropped zero frames. I don't know why I keep seeing stuttering.
Heavy Thunder is now in my chat. He said, your pizza, give it to me. I'm going to win. Haha, Carvo, go voom. Vroom.
All right, we're going Wario. Press Y.
Y for Wario?
Press Y for Wario.
Which one are we going to do it with? Which setup
are we going to change your cart?
I'm the same car. Let's go to Mount Wario.
Yeah, Mount Wario! Yes!
No.
We summoned Mount
my
Wario.
Is fucking, we need to get top three. We all need to get top three, so it's three Warios. Mount Wario.
Clay, it happened again.
Eric, he said, Heavy Thunder just said, Air canceled the blue shell from Mario Kart. Flushed.
Yeah, I canceled it on Twitter.
Grape soda flavored cheese, he said.
That sounds awful.
How do I reduce the frames?
Please, what do you mean?
Wario. Please mount Wario.
Aaron, how do I get less frames?
How do I reduce the frames?
Okay, it's mount Wario time.
We have to win. Wait, did that dickhead leave?
Yes, I did.
Oh no, he picked a different me.
No, I think it, like, you say the same name no matter what.
No, but one of his me's was...
God, I hate Wario's horn.
I forgot about it! I forgot about that horn!
Oh shit. He's so big in the fucking cart. He's not fit in the fucking cart.
He's squeaky clips.
He's like a lump of clay.
What? Oh, Clay, that you almost failed. You almost failed that. Oh, you missed that one. Try another.
Oh, he's got like 8 red shells or something.
I got 8 green shells.
Aaron, I took him out. I took him out, Aaron.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I missed the fucking jump.
Aaron, blue shell.
Oh, awesome. Let's hope I get the thing. No, I didn't get it.
It's like I'm gonna be taking second place from you, young man. Or one of you, anyway.
I'm going the middle path.
So am I.
Was it middle path or bust? It's the true Wario path.
All I got was a fucking coin. Oh my god, Wario, you big fuck.
Throw it.
Have I been in anything other than first place this whole time?
Oh my god, I crashed into a fucking tree.
I have a bomb.
Please don't.
I'm not using it.
I have a bomb too.
I'm not using it unless someone comes over.
Oh my god, I have 3. Oh god, blue shell incoming.
Again?
Yes. This is just
I'm dropping the bomb. Watch out. Oh god. One of his boost lines is just Wario!
Wario!
I'll clay you, so I'm doing the conveyor
belt. Come on, get away from me, get away.
I got first. Oh my god.
Wario and Wario. Complete Mount Wario.
This is like an achievement or some shit.
Aaron, do you see how Wario he reverse flexes over and over?
I hate how gelatinous he is.
I love Wario so fucking much. I'm gonna keep playing as Wario.
Wario's gold mine. Wario's gold mine. I'm gonna keep the fucking Wario train going.
I wish instead of I'm using tilt controls, there isn't I'm Wario, but it wasn't one for every character. It's like only Wario is an option in the chat.
Just Wario.
I'm playing Wario.
They should just remove the other characters. Just
that's like such a Wario player thing to do, to just like obnoxiously announce what character you're playing at every fucking moment. God damn it, we didn't get Wario. I mean, Wario's Goldmine.
Oh my gosh, we're just like looking at all these like fucking all these fucking Wario players.
What are we gonna do after Wario?
I don't know. Shy Guy? I don't know.
Luigi.
Oh shit!
Donkey Kong. What if we did Lemmy?
Wario!
I think that Ludwig right would be funnier for that.
Marsh, you should get this game so we can all do Wario Party.
Marsh doesn't have a Switch. First.
Tell him to get a Switch then. Maybe he should have fucking invested all of his money in fucking
Shark Coin.
Game Boy. What?
Shark Coin.
I'll have you know shark. My Shark Coin is up negative 18%.
Oh, you mean Shark Cards from GTA 5 Online? No.
Oh my god. Blue Shell.
What's up? Fuck you, King Reaper.
There used to be this Flash game that I played called Mario Kart, but it was like it was Mario Kart, but they did it in shopping carts.
That's Logan Kart, isn't it?
I remember Logan Kart, holy shit!
Oh my fucking god, Logan Kart!
I miss Logan Kart. Logan Kart was so fucking funny. Logan Circuit. What will we do? Soda machine. what the fuck was up with Logan Kart? What was that? Who made that? Who fucking made Logan Kart?
Probably
was
Logan.
It Logan?
There was this one Flash game. It was like this one Mario game where like you were in outer space and can't touch this. Just constantly played over the entire fucking game. And it was just like this one bouncing game where you had to like dodge the asteroids.
Oh fuck, there's a blue shell, god.
And there was no indication that it was like a Mario Flash game other than like the character that you played as just had
King Reaper's coming, King Reaper's coming, look out!
Shittily had Mario's head just photoshopped onto it.
Yes!
Yes, you did it!
Oh my god.
Oh yeah!
Dude in the heavy voice.
It's so gross.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Oh my god, it hurts my voice so fucking.
What are we gonna do?
Donkey Kong now? I just said we're gonna do Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong. Yeah, let's do Donkey Kong.
Is there Diddy Kong in this game?
No, sadly. Is Bowser Jr. though?
SNES Rainbow Road.
Absolutely.
Why is Clay doing the funny heavy voice? Because Clay is a comedian. Why is he old now?
He's Mr. Comedy.
Wait, he's like... Wait, he's, is this supposed to be like the fucking... Is he Bubby from Half-Life VR or something? He's a fucking character from Half-Life VR, I swear. That looks like fucking... What's his name? Hello?
Eep.
Propeller Peter, wow. Oh, Gordon.
No.
This fucking horn.
Like, can you like turn around just like
y'all sure ready for some fucking monkey madness?
Monkey massacre.
Oh no! Oh no!
Who's Clay there for monkey massacre?
I don't think so.
Ah! Oh!
The coins are so fucking shiny.
That's because, like, the entire... Oh, shoot.
How the fuck did I have a red shell in first?
We have to kill King Reaper. Oh, no. Alright, who's it? Oh, gosh, is it... Are you in first?
Yeah.
Well, I just lost all my red shells, so now I'm sad. I could have just like ruined your time.
Why the fuck am I so far ahead?
Because you're good at the game, Aaron. Because
we're in the fucking chaos zone back here.
Chaos!
Do you think the heavy would play as Donkey Kong?
Oh, heavy plays himself because he only plays Sonic Team Racing.
Oh my god, I'm about to lap this fucking Inkling player.
Heavy plays Shum Gumfrey.
Shum Gumfrey's in this game?
Yeah. They added like 2 Shum Gumfrey maps, right? If you bought the DLC.
Oh, Shock Dodge!
Bitch. Fucking stole my banana!
That was me! That was my ghost!
I want to say Shock Dodge into Shum Gumfrey's dad voice.
Who did that? I was getting bullied that entire race.
Look on the bright side, though. At least you're not Peachy Rock. Oh my god, how is their VR less than 1,000? I feel bad for them.
You're probably a little kid.
Probably.
TikTok clock, please. Wait, yeah. No, I pushed Dolphin Shoals! No!
All right, we'll stick with Donkey Kong for one more. What are we gonna do after that?
I only
Morton.
Know TikTok.
Morton.
I kinda wanna do Iggy.
You hear?
Associate TikTok clock with the homunculus.
Do we all have Gold Mario?
No. Yeah, we all have Gold Mario.
Yes, I have everything. Oh my god, twins.
Was it? How do you get Gold Mario?
You just beat all the 200cc with gold medals. Or gold trophies, rather.
You have to get the pack medallion.
God, I remember how fun it was trying to, get like all the stars as well on those.
I didn't even know about break drifting, so I have 3 stars in everything, and I never even knew about fucking break drifting.
I love break drifting. Dem 3G boys and player.
Wait a minute. Do I'm sad that it didn't bring back, what is it, fucking Wario Coliseum. That was a good map.
That was a lovely map.
I mean, like, there's just a whole bunch of maps that you could just, like, just pick out from, like, from, well, like, most of the maps are, I think, from 64 are just in the game now, I think. Most of them, anyway.
I'm gonna be cool. Ah, didn't work.
Dude, you tried being cool, you feel like a lie.
Oh, you little scumbag. How about you eat this?
I have a bomb.
Is that a threat?
No. I'm trying to protect people by announcing what I have. Blue shell coming.
I have a bomb.
Oh, what?
Lenny, you ran into my bomb and I got hit.
It came to a sticky end, didn't it?
That's gross. Oh my god, that's the first time I've ever done that shortcut. Let's go. Wait a minute.
Did you do pack skip?
I'm going to do clock skip.
Cock skip?
No.
Dude, I just did like four fucking hits with the star.
Who's coming up next to me?
Probably Clay.
Oh, I hear somebody behind me. Oh, God. Go, 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 go. Nope, sorry.
Oh my Did we get the fucking triple Kongs again?
Yes.
No! Fucking Poo-Wall! What does Poo-Wall even mean?
Poo-Wall. Or do you want to do Morton or something? Because it makes funny noises.
I kind of want to do Iggy.
Let's do Iggy.
Iggy? Yes, alright, Iggy. Electrodrome or whatever?
Yeah.
Yeah!
Fucking monkey madness.
I thought you hated monkey madness. Now you're saying it's your...
love child.
Yeah.
Dude, Derek, you with the $10,000 donation?
Oh, Aaron, I see that you play my game.
Go!
If I have to read no, that won't work. Left click to restart one more time in Mario Kart, I'm gonna kill myself.
Don't say those things.
You're right.
What the fuck is this horn? It's like a jungle beat.
It's mischievous. Shenanigans. What do I like? No one has like seemed to notice. Like us just like collaborating our
bit rate.
Thanks.
Ah! Hi, Clay.
Clay, these noises.
I keep telling you, Morton has the funniest noises.
I'm talking about Clay's noises that he makes, like every. Like, the little gremlin happening.
They should just make me a fucking Mario Kart character.
Yeah.
Would Nintendo, like, DMCA you for existing?
Maybe. What was it? I would fucking love to, what is it, fucking... I would love to play like a little, like a little critter in a video game, like, voice acting like a little critter.
Even, like, how, like, some people, like, how some people are able to, like, voice fucking, what is it, in ukulele or whatever.
Yeah, I would love to do shit like that.
Hey, how hey, though,
Yeah, I would love to be a little character. I got.
Remember when JonTron was in that game?
And then they took Jontron out of the game.
The thing is, like, the character of Clay and Mario is just, like, it's just the normal Mii face, but with his human face, like, a texture of it just wrapped around.
That sounds disgusting.
Are you fuck-me-ing?
I'm not having a very good time right now.
I'm fucking... Merry Christmas, Vulture.
Merry Christmas, Vulture Trash.
I'm player. That's who I'm playing as. That's me.
No, I'm player. Stupid.
Ling is lying. Ling, you don't even own a Switch nor Mario Kart.
I'm tired of your bullshit, young man.
Don't call me that.
Oh, you don't want to be called young man? You want me to call you an old man?
Call me by my name.
I must recover. No! I am... No. Oh my gosh. No! Aaron, what are you doing? Are you struggling, Aaron? Oh man.
Clay, how did you get first?
Iggy.
I feel like if I tug on, like, Iggy's head, like, his hair, I'm gonna pull up, like, a garlic clove or something.
It's like Mario Daisy. 2. What?
Do Excitebike, I've never seen that.
Let's all play as Daisy.
Okay.
Oh god, not Daisy. She's annoying. I don't like her very much.
Daisy!
She's loud and very obnoxious. Very pesky.
Dear pesky plumbers.
Dear.
Oh no. Yeah, but baby Rosalina is like expected, so we can't do that.
There's someone else in the lobby named Player.
Well, I keep telling you, it's like it's a generic person.
It's me. No, that's what I said.
Is her horn a fucking accordion?
I wish I could hear.
I never even heard her thing before. This is cool. Like, what is that?
Through the play, as Mario Kart 8's Funky Kong.
I think Bowser's horn is just like. Is I think it's a what is it? Like a semi horn or something. It's like.
Hold on, I gotta test something.
Stop.
Okay, that's all I wanted to test.
She just used her
DS. Oh, fuck
like, oh,
me.
No.
Are you freaking serious? Clay, you took my banana. God.
It synced.
Ow.
I'm snaking right now, my friend.
Oops.
Oh no. Come on. Yes.
Toad, get the fuck out of here. Oh my god.
God, fucking Marissa.
No!
Are you kidding me?
Playoos? Alright!
Remember when Daisy was like,
ah!
Stop! Damn it, Marissa.
No! Damn it, Clues.
The Daisy Brigade remains strong.
The Daisy Delinquents.
Oh, it worked. Fucking Jacob, oh though.
If I didn't, like, just haphazardly just throw my bridge shot, I could have, like, saved myself from being killed by Clues. Toad.
Todd.
Toad. 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 Toad.
Yeah!
Which one? Toad's Toad Frag or Toad Harbor?
Oh, we're all playing as Toad 2. We're all playing as Toad 2.
Yes. Which one?
I voted for Animal Crossing preemptively.
I really like just seeing my Mii's icon just being that very tiny face. That very tiny but confident face. Zero fear.
Is that the real Iron Man?
Dude, Tony is in this game?
Holy fuck.
I hate that.
Tony Shark?
Like the guy that's like the stock Mii, just like with a little dimple though. On the very left.
No, I cannot make it tiny. That's like as small as I can get it to be. Oh god, 200 cc.
Yes!
We need 200 cc in this man's stat.
Well, look at his name, Big Schlong.
Fucking Iron Man named Big Schlong.
Punchy! There's Punchy! Guys, do you see Punchy?
I saw Punchy.
Oh god, oh god, oh no.
He's so fast, what the fuck?
What do coins even do in this game?
Just this is
I already
just
answered
like,
that.
Well, yeah, this but I wasn't paying attention.
Klaus, do you know what this is? This is just like Super Toadio 65.
Why is my computer notifying me of things? You better not fucking update while I'm streaming.
Computer, you should update. It'd be really funny.
Peter, make that noise stop.
I wish Toad still made the noises he made in like Mario Kart 64.
Here we go!
That's where Bup is from, right?
Probably.
I don't even know where Bup
is.
Oh,
like, come on.
That it even is Bup.
There are 5 Toads in this race. I think we should keep playing. We gotta keep playing Toad to see if we can get everyone to switch.
Come on, oh gosh, that is like so, it's so hard to like, just...
See, I really want to get a Switch, but also I need to build a computer first. And then I need to pay off my credit card debt.
I can't believe that you were the cause of the Great Depression. Marsh.
Yes, me personally, I caused the Great Depression. Everyone was really happy and like, I made them all sad.
You caused the Great Deflation, or whatever. Right. The Great Deflation.
Time to check Windows Update and see what the fuck is going on.
Google Marsh Inflation for more.
Oh, it was a notification about OneDrive telling me to back up my shit. How about fuck you? I already back up my shit.
Shoboland!
Oh no.
Gosh, we gotta play Shoboland!
Shoboland?
Why can't I change my card? I want to look at my card stats.
I really love Shoboland!
Shoboland!
Because we gotta do Shoboland!
Well, I already back. Oops, that was not intentional.
Meticulous.
If we get Shoboland, I'm gonna be very happy.
Shoboland!
Oh no!
Who the fuck is Uncle CL810?
I was about to point him out. This dude's name is written in binary. I just went boom.
Reagan Road.
No.
also known as Ronald Reagan Highway. That's a real place.
There's like a highway named for every president.
Yeah, I know, but have you been on Ronald Reagan Highway?
I actually have.
Have you now?
No, I haven't.
Well, I have.
Have you ever been to JFK Airport?
No.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
What do they have there?
JFK.
Damn.
They used his flesh for, like, the interior decorating.
Yeah, they have his body encased in ice in the center. And he's like, can you let me out? It's a bit chilly in here.
I can't believe
it was my spleen. I wanted people to make my bagpipes out of my spleen when I die.
Who just... Unky CLAO1. Or whatever.
When is Unky Dave coming back?
On the 21st.
Davio Daddio. Unky Dave.
Yeah, that's his name. Oh, fucking poo wall!
Playoose!
Why do you say his name like Dinkelberg?
Because he is my rival. I
keep falling off because I get too cocky.
Not good enough. It's still not damn. Not good enough, damn it.
No.
Did I win?
Clay, what does the heavy say when he stubs his toe?
Oh!
My big foot!
Oh my god. Yo, park. Yo, you wanna do baby park?
But no, what? I wanna do something. What? Hopper was.
What do you guys wanna do?
Baby park.
Don't you guys hate it when you're walking to your room?
Should we switch characters?
Purple drink sitting on your.
Do you?
No, too late. Like, all the votes are fucking baby park.
What was it? Fucking. fucking Duloc over here is gonna have his fucking Swap Ruins vote, is gonna fucking get that.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, thank
I was like, oh my god.
Merry Christmas, Emerald Shield.
Have fun.
Remember to have an Xbox.
Did you know that the hot
monkey next? We're not regressing.
Cleus, did you know the highest quality image of Toad's face comes from Mario Party 7?
Is that real?
Yes.
Holy shit! How big is it?
I don't know. It just is.
So you're gonna tell us that, and you're not gonna tell us the full resolution of his face?
Is it like 1,000 pixel like Toad face?
It's from Super Mario Bros. I don't know. Fuck.
Super Mario Broth? What, am I gonna put him in my soup?
That's the actual name of the blog.
Is it?
Yes, it is.
It's like this blog that documents like Mario trivia, and it's called Super Mario Broth.
I get it.
Someone took my freaking mushroom!
that was like a James noise.
What is going on? What is going on behind me? Aaron, what are you doing?
This is fucking hell.
Okay, Clay, what does the heavy sound like when, like, his car won't start?
Give me a second. I have an idea, but give me a second.
Dude, my fucking pussy got stolen again.
He's very, very late for work.
Bye-bye, Clay. Bye. Well, that should have hit you right there. I had no reason for
hello, that. Weasling.
New vehicle!
Welcome
Wait,
to-
how did you get ahead of- Welcome Wait, how did to, you get ahead of me? I was like going so fast.
Welcome to
possible.
Toad Hell.
Boop.
Bye at everyone. See ya, Emerald Shield.
Boop.
Oh no! Oh no!
Is it Park?
Should we switch characters?
Yeah.
Who?
Gold Black. Mario.
Gold Mario.
Okay.
Heavy's playing Mario Kart and he's about to get blue shelled.
Not again!
Wait, oh, yeah. Wait, you know what? You know what we should do? We should use the... Wait, do you have all the stuff unlocked?
I think so, yeah.
I don't have the gold cart.
You don't?
No. I never gave enough of a shit.
Lame, I could do it right
now.
How
do you get the gold cart again?
I don't know. I really don't remember, but I just have everything. I just have, like, all coins, I guess.
I actually forgot if I have the gold cart. I think I have all gold, but I'm not sure.
All the gold?
I get it.
Remember that one time when I got a dollar?
Was it just now?
It was earlier.
Okay. Have you just got promoted to regional manager at his local Costco's? What does he say?
Oh god.
Thank you, I'm so happy!
This joke sucks.
Uh-oh. Look out. Rich show, I'm coming. Aw, oh, man.
I wish this was 200.
Okay. Heavy was playing swords with someone, but like he got his fingers hit. What does he say?
Ah, my pinky.
Yeah, that.
All right, I gotta stop doing these for a while, just like for the sake of Clay's throat.
I felt like some kind of like jolt in my fucking like throat earlier after that last one. Like my body is begging me to stop doing this.
I want Mario Kart 9 already.
Oh shit! Oh my god, that's another donation. Oh my god, stream, catch up so I can read it. Long Games also donated a dollar and I can't read the message. Ah! Thank you for the funny dollar.
Multiple green shells incoming.
Oh, that sucks.
I'm gonna hit me! Congratulations, me. Blue show, I'm coming.
Oh, that also sucks.
I think Pool Wall's gonna
no!
take
us.
No! That was probably... Oh.
I thought it could save me. But it just fucking bounced me right off.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Damn it! I needed more than a single mushroom.
Is there someone else in the stream, like, coordinating with us? Because there's no way that Toad switched from Gold Mario without knowing.
It's me. I'm literally playing the game. Okay. Clay, the heavy just-
Hey.
I like how Mario- I like that Mario and his name is just Dad.
Okay, actually, yeah, let's try this. Let's switch the characters again, Fucking, Link. Let's all do Link, and let's see if Hey switches to Link.
Yeah, but which Link?
Normal Link. Green Tunic.
The Heavy just got, a Nintendo Switch for his birthday. What does he say?
I can't wait to switch!
Horus, I can play Zelda!
What does horror show even mean?
I think it just means like good or something like that.
It's good.
The Heavy just read Ben drowned for the first time and is very, very scared. He can't sleep at night.
I shouldn't have done that!
Yeah, it just means good. You're right.
He can't sleep, so he goes to his parents' bedroom at night. What does he say to them?
I had a nightmare!
I gotta log into Streamlabs to find out what it said.
Wait, why are we back here again?
Dude, imagine, like, whenever you honk the horn, it's actually Link farting.
Can you put a dollar
very,
into
very
my
funny.
Boy, Mama Luigi? This feels like a fucking Mario Maker level. It's like Link is here for no fucking reason. At first, why I was kind of optimistic about the Link power-up, but I think I hate it.
Like, what was even the fucking point of it?
I do not like the Link. I would love the Link power-up if you didn't lose it when you took damage, because that would actually, like, open up a lot more opportunities for levels.
Gee, that's how I feel like if it wasn't, like, if the fucking, like, Mario 2 power-up wasn't, like, lose the fucking game, lose, like, completely different game mechanic, but if you lose the fucking power-up, you have to restart the entire fucking level.
I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, because if you're doing making a map where you have to play as Link the entire time, then that just means that you have to fill the map with fucking sword power-ups, but then the map just is unbeatable. I mean, it's, like, unlosable.
What the?
My favorite game in Link is Zelda.
Oh, I think I just screwed Hey. Also, they are still playing as Gold Mario.
Ow.
I am.
Can't believe they give Mario the butter treatment.
Mario's the new butter boy.
Yeah.
That's true.
Oh no! I had a golden mushroom!
I fell off the platform, which, you know.
I was saving it for the part after all the boosts.
Why does that woman get a star?
Why do they get all the unlimited breadsticks?
Olive Garden? Well, you know, this race is lost.
That's what you think.
Not for me! Heavy when he loses a match of Mario Kart.
that was like genuinely me, just like getting
okay.
angry.
Yo, next.
Heavy just finished a really, really sad movie. What does he say?
We gotta play Luigi.
I need some tissue.
We gotta play Luigi.
Why did Jesse post this in the Discord?
Lunk donated a dollar toward Luigi.
Morton, right now. Morton.
Luigi.
You wanna do Luigi?
Yeah, Luigi.
Fine,
yeah.
Fine.
Luigi, yep.
Yeah. Okay, actually, I own the gold wheels and I own the gold cart, but I don't own the gold glider. I think that's the one you need to get like a million coins for.
I might have that.
Someone just pulled a Marsh in the server and they unboxed a single crate as a joke and they got an unusual.
What did they get?
An unusual highway star. I don't know what the effect is. It's like this, it's like two green hands like fiddling with this Ho Chi Minh floating orb.
Oh my god.
That's like clairvoyant, isn't it? Or something?
They said, I unboxed a box as a joke, and then it was a screenshot of an unusual.
It's probably color voice, I think.
I think Zessie's trying to type out Among Us without looking at his keyboard.
Oh no.
Fucking Garfield incident.
I remember when we got aggro in on it. That was literally yesterday.
That was not even 12 hours ago. Or like, not even 24 hours ago, I mean.
Yeah. Oh god, he had a banana. It didn't really work the way I wanted it to.
I can't wait for Zesty to like type in your public server again and then find out what I did.
How did I miss both? I'm gonna die. I died.
Long says that I should unbox. No.
There are so many fucking gold Marios in here now.
If I end up getting a key, I will unbox.
Oh no.
Oh fuck me. He didn't actually get hit.
It'd be funny though, I don't have enough money in my Steam account to unbox.
Okay, Kleus.
Yeah?
Here's how you get the gold standard cart. Win every cup with at least a single star on mirror mode.
No, I have the cart and the wheels, I don't have the glider.
You have to have 5,000 gold, 5,000 coins.
What's my opinion on Weezer? Weezer is pretty funky.
No, he hates Weezer, he was talking about it yesterday, he was like, oh, I hate Weezer.
Since when?
We're gonna keep playing as Luigi. Oh, we need to.
I guess so. Remember when Rivers released his autobiography and he was like, my name is Rivers. I'm 14.
Rivers unleashed Among Us.
God. I can't believe Rivers Cuomo Games released it.
No, he didn't develop it or anything. He just like, it was trapped in a bottle. He unleashed it. Yeah, dude, Hungry Panda, you should unfollow Air. He hates Weezer. He always talks about it.
Wow, why do I talk to you, Marsh?
I didn't start listening to Weezer until I knew about it from you guys.
Wiener.
Hungry Panda, you're not supposed to follow.
No, they took my freaking bread shell!
Bread shell.
I really love this map.
Okay, heavy skydiving right now.
That's like the wind fucking like flapping like the inside of his mouth.
Alright, Heavy was just called in class to answer a question, but he doesn't know the answer to it.
Professor, do you think I can use the bathroom?
God, I fucking hate this joke, because the joke is that it's just, like, nothing like him.
Why did it hit me?
It really does just sound fucking absolutely nothing like him. It's not even a Heavy impression, it's just me screaming.
This is the only fucking Mario Kart game where I can't trust my shells to hit the target.
What about... Have you ever played Mario Kart 64, my friend?
No.
I thought not.
Alright,
oh.
Heavy's in a guitar center, and like, he pressed the, you know the button that like, plays a song as like a demo? But it was like really, really loud, and so now like, everyone's looking at him in the store. What does he say?
You don't say anything, you just start breathing very heavily.
Yeah, that's what I thought, not Jabroni boy.
Alright,
he's
using a VR headset for the first time and he's feeling very, very druzy and nauseated.
Luigi gang.
I need food. I need sustenance.
Should this be the last one? Or should we keep going?
Sure. What character do you want to play as? The last one?
Fuck. I don't know. You got any ideas?
Can we do Wario again?
Morton!
Should I have done Morton?
Yeah! Morton goes to the water park.
Let's go to Mute City.
No, let's go to water park.
Fuck.
Oh my gosh, it's Bob Ross.
Okay, have you just lost all of the money he invested in stock in GME? What does he say?
Shit!
Yeah, that's it. You took the words right out of my mouth.
Shit! What the fuck?
No, not my gold!
Fucking Toad's Turnpike again.
Oh my god, my throat hurts so much. Aaron?
What?
What was it? So there's you're pressing a button, and you know like the thing where it's like you press the button like a good thing happens, but there's a bad side effect.
Yeah.
What was it? You press a button and Heavy is put in Super Smash Bros, but the consequence is that I voice him.
That's just an upside. God, that'd be so fucking funny. Voice. Imagine his final Smash. Get fucked, cowards!
Can you change the voice lines in
God.
Team Fortress 2?
Yeah.
Clay, you wanna record some stuff for me?
We were talking about that the other day.
Yeah, we were talking about being a mod.
Oh my god.
I was gonna use it on stream and just not mention it.
Okay, Heavy was like, he touched the underside of a table, but there was like gum stuck on the underside of it, and now like, he looked at his fingers and there was like gum on it. What does he say?
Ew!
Filthy public spaces!
I hate this joke. Oh my god. It's so good.
I'm trying to think of scenarios.
Why do people hate Toad's Turnpike so much? It's really not that bad.
I love Toad's Turnpike. I think people are just bad at weaving between the cars.
The thing is, most of these scenarios are just random, like, things that have happened to me in the past that I'm thinking of.
What, you became the Heavy? Why am I so far ahead?
Don't dox me like that.
Was it Marsh, did you say the exact things that the Heavy said when...
Yeah. Okay,
Oh no! My Switch Online ran out!
Ow, oh my god.
Stop!
I can't keep doing it.
Stop doing it.
Okay. We're done.
Oh my battery is dying.
My throat feels like fucking sandpaper.
That's your own fault.
One more.
No.
Okay.
You wanna injure Clay's vocal chords?
His clay chords.
Go home. Wait a minute. No, this can't, it can't be over yet. I gotta do the bonus round.
What?
I gotta do the bonus round.
What bonus round?
Are you playing Wii?
No.
He's playing Minecraft.
Tetris. Oh, I thought you were gonna do a Tetris break.
I'm doing the bonus round.
Oh yeah, you definitely are.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Long Games donated another freaking dollar. One more, please, senpai. Oh, we're doing the Tetris break. The Tetris break.
This isn't a break. This is, you take a break in the middle usually.
How about screw you? I can show y'all how bad I suck at this fucking game.
What?
I'm against Zesty trying to say Among Us in the voice chat.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh like, no! I know you mentioned it earlier, but I just saw it now.
Oh, I thought he was doing it again.
I have no idea how to play Tetris in case this isn't immediately clear. Oh, this sucks.
I will be back. I have to go to bed. Not go to bed, I meant. Hi, Ashley.
Dude, it's Friday. You don't have school tomorrow. It's the weekend.
On the weekend.
I go to Saturday school.
Stream's over. Good night, everyone.
It's not even true. Ashley. I'm doing the Tetris.
Yeah, he's literally playing Tetris.
Aaron, you're gonna die.
No, I'm not.
Oh, dude, look at it.
You see the fucking... I'm saving up my pieces. Oh my god, I'm so fucking bad at this game.
Yeah, you are.
Aaron, do DT cannon.
What?
Do DT cannon.
What is that?
It's the Tetris strat.
I don't know what that means.
Aaron, do a T-spin.
I do know what that means.
Can you do them though?
Probably not.
I want to try the heavy voice, but I know that it won't match up to Clay.
Hey, Clay.
Yeah?
T-spin.
Oh, you did it! Oh, almost.
It was a mini T-spin.
I require sustenance.
Sus?
Shut up!
I don't know how in the world people just have like these minds for these games.
What do you mean?
Just like, I'm never good at Tetris. My mom is like insanely good at Tetris.
I fucking suck at Tetris.
Watch out!
Aaron, I'm gonna DM you something, don't say anything.
Well, I can't fucking read it, because I'm Tetris.
Well, yeah, not right now, obviously.
I was so sad when I learned that the names of the of like the Tetris blocks were fake. Like that was like a fake article.
Tetraminos?
I remember seeing
it's
a tweet
like a racial term.
But I saw a tweet a while ago saying that there was like an instruction manual for one of the versions of Tetris where all the Tetris pieces had names. And what was it? And the names were so fucking funny, but I recently learned that the article was fake and the names aren't real.
No.
For example, the square piece was called a Smash Boy. And I'm like, I wish that was real.
The best I've gotten in Tetris 99 is second place.
The line piece is called a hero. And the Z pieces are called Rickies, I'm pretty sure.
Ricky.
But as I said, this article is not real, so that isn't official, which makes me so sad.
Is Tetris a roguelike because every like time you play it, you have to start from the beginning if you lose?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's also random every time.
Yeah. If you think about it, real life is just a roguelike game.
Aaron.
What?
I'm gonna bug out a little bit early. I'm gonna go over to lie down.
Okay!
I'll see you.
Have a nice sex!
I hope you have a nice day, Clay.
Thank you. I'll probably be in the call like an hour from now. I just wanna lay down for like an hour. Hopefully that's I won't fair. Fall asleep. Yeah, I'll see y'all.
I put $20 on you falling asleep.
Hey.
I put $20
we'll see about
in
that.
Heavy's banking account. What does he say? See, I gotta stop doing that, because there's not gonna be a time where Clay won't do my Heavy scenario. My sleeves smell like Nutella.
Why?
Because I had Nutella this morning.
That was forever ago.
No, it wasn't. It was like 7, 8, 9, 10, 9, 8. Seventeen hours ago.
Yeah, forever ago.
You're right. I thought that my name change would almost be up, but no, it's still 30 more days. I'm only halfway through the base Rampart of C.
This piece.
Lenny, what show is playing in the background?
Lenny! I'm gonna lose.
I don't think Lenny is active. How does Tetris 99 work?
You try not to die. One more.
You and Spelunky 2 is like me in unboxing.
I suck at Tetris.
You're amazing at Tetris, though.
No.
When are they gonna release Dr. Mario 99?
Have you ever seen, like, a professional Tetris player? They're freaking crazy.
I feel like they'd have, like, a 4chan bedroom.
Ugh.
all of these dots going around, like, between the different people playing Tetris, they remind me of, like, the neurons transferring between my brain every time, like, I make up a funny joke.
Why? I'm pressing my buttons too early. Why? Sure, fuck it. Why not? Fuck it. Fuck it. Oh my god. One more. Drop my fucking Joy-Con.
Lenny, what show is playing in the background?
God, I'm just not...
I think that the square piece is my favorite Tetris piece just because it reminds me of Clyde, because it's like big and round and Clyde-like.
Oh my god, why did it do that? No!
I think that if you were a Tetris piece, you'd be like the line piece because you're tall and skinny and you eat everything.
I'm not tall. I'm not tall.
Well, they don't have a two block, do they?
Oh my god. I fucked myself with this one. M55. I'm fucking like miniature. One more.
Who's with me in unboxing? It's just like, oh, this next one's gonna be the one. Guys, click the link I posted, it'll give you a virus. Why is everyone so short? Like, a tenth of everyone's age, and I'm like 5'9". Actually, you know what? I have the tape measure from the time I did like the Mike Matei joke. I'm gonna go measure myself.
Oh my god, I really should have used that in a better spot.
Dude, no way. Guess what? Guess how tall I am. I'm 69 inches.
That's fucked up. These pieces are not doing me any good. Check this out.
Marsh, how old are you? I'm 10.
Yeah, that's true. I got a fucking crevaceous manhole. Working on filling it. There we go. Problem solved.
Filling my crevaceous manhole with various blocks and pieces.
That is precisely what happened.
Aaron, let me ask you something. Would you use sine, cosine, or tangent in this situation?
I don't fucking know. I don't know, like, geology.
I would headpat air, but I know that's offensive to short people. No, if you headpat air, you would like break his spine because all he eats is Burger King and chicken nuggets.
Burger King isn't even real.
That is not true, I'm the king of burger.
Why did I do that?
You're stupid.
It's over, dude. I can't keep up. Sixth place. You can tell I've been playing this game too fucking long, so I'm ranked 65 and I still haven't won before. I wasn't even paying attention to how many targets there were. Oh my god. Well, that's the stream. I played Spelunky, I played Mario Kart, I played Tetris 65, and then I killed Clay in real life.
Aaron, can I ask you, can I tell you something? I don't want you to be mad at me.
What?
Use a special right triangle to express each trigonometric ratio as a fraction and as a decimal to the nearest hundredth.
15, that's the answer.
Okay. You got it right.
I'm gonna raid Kizaran now, because he's cool. He's doing crystal randomizer. Cinco bingo! remember, everyone.
Thank you, Aaron. I love hearing your grotesque burp inside of my eardrums.
If you play Xbox, then you turn into a pineapple. So remember that always. Come back next week for more high octane PewDiePie gameplay.